number 10 NT basketball, guys. Here we go, everybody. 11 is in the store. 11's very close to being sold out as well. Best of luck to you. Holla. We're going 11 times. 11 times. Sorry, Jax. Here are the teams, everybody. Best of luck. 1, 2. And I'd rather have the mistake than to actually go through with it. And that would have been real shitty. We'd have half from 10 and half from 11 in there. Eleven to final time, guys. Best of luck. All right. Thunder in her one spot. And Magical Spot is number 18. Magical Spot is number 18. All right, boys and girls. Grizzlies are in the last hole. That's what it looks like. Thank you guys for the patience. Here is everybody's name. All these guys are from the store, right up to Stolen, and then J. Griff up is from the filler tonight. Best of luck to you guys. Good luck, all. Good freaking luck. Oh, yeah, man. You gotta be, bro. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and the 11th and final time, guys. Best of freaking luck. Kick it with the T-Wolves. Cougs with the Thunder. Stolen. You got the Wizards, the Heat. Killing it. And the Celtics, baby. Warriors are going to Wees. Cavaliers to Charlie Broach. Mary, you got the 76ers. Packy girl with the Jazz. Killing it, guys. Hijack Magic. $120 team, bro.
Yo, Jax and Kiki want to go with 11.
All right, they're in. You guys are in, guys. Jax and Kiki, you guys are both in random number 11, guys. I got you both. Thank you so much for that. We are down in the teens in that, guys. In the teens. Go grab spots in number 18 random, man. Lone Star, you got 5, Corey. What? Yeah, I know, man. I got stolen some shit the other day. Trying, man. Let's go, Meg.
No trains? Yo, who is this? Because they got something in their glove. Fine, Tyler. Chilling in his glove.
Looks like Kershaw from here.
Someone on the dog.
Yo, give me that. Yo, give me. Meg, give me that shield, please.
Where's it?
Any
trades, guys? Are we good to go? You got that right. Let me give him a little hug, hug, hug. He's coming out. He's coming out. Tell the world he's coming out. When'd you drop it? Get a pillow ready.
I am.
Reminds me of baseball inception of his last ones.
Yep.
Did you feel flawless or something?
Yep. Fools filled, box was filled, top scrum was filled.
Flawless football or basketball?
Football.
No way, kick. Guys, good luck, everybody! Fresh sealed keys.
Kiki is not afraid of hockey.
Panini basketball national treasures random teams number 10. Good luck. Thanks, kid. Love you too. I'm feeling that the logo man's gonna be right here. Who's the next is Jonathan Chilla.
I don't know who that is. Yes. Wow, Jay, what the fuck is wrong with you? Yeah, Ronnie, now what, sucker? Nah, they're good, man. $100 team, we made money. No way, Ronnie, I got you. Hold on. Zap attack! Baker, I am.
Good. First up, Dennis Schroeder for the Hawks. Lower the music. A Klay Thompson for the Warriors. 1 of 1. Magenta plate.
I tried. I knew something was wrong, bro. Something just wasn't adding up, bro. It wasn't right. I'm sorry.
At a 99 for the Lakers, Nick Young. Dual patch.
Let's go, guys. Let's get that next random done. We're down to 17.
14 out of 99 for the Wizards. John Wall. Colossal patch.
I got a filler for that next one, guys. It'll make it nice.
Up next for the Wizards. 11 out of 25. Bradley Beal. How much for the Bulls in this? This was a random break, not a pick your team. But in the next pick your team, if they're still available, one of the guys will give you the price.
And what?
The Bulls.
I'll do like $90, bro, something like that. I don't know. They're in the store. All right, yo.
Up next, going out to the Denver Nuggets. 34 out of 49, colossal auto patch for Alex English.
Yes, it is, Fresh. It will be coming up. I'm also dropping a line 64 spot line, you'll get one team in a dual case break. Nothing junk, all good stuff. Cheap. Cheap.
For the Utah Jazz, 2 out of 49, Derek Favors.
Grizzlies, is that? Oh, Jazz, nice. I told you, Jazz are fucking good, man. Packy girl. We're doing football and a baseball case drop. Dual case. You'll be random one of the teams.
Out of 99, Dwight Powell for the Mavericks. Look at that auto. It's like...
I'm going to drop the line as soon as this case is done for it.
I like the black Sharpie switch up. We've got 900 points. For the Orlando Magic, 56 out of 99.
Yo, SMD, I'm going to look at that
Aaron
now.
Aaron Gordon. All right, that's box one, boys and girls. First off, Stephen Curry out of 25 for the Warriors. Printing plate. Kenneth Faride for the Nuggets. Dual memorabilia from Immaculate. Kenneth Faride. You bought the Brewers from Half Price.
I got it already, bro.
Farid?
Yeah, I got it. Your switch ready, babe. Don't worry, I'm not.
Thank you, Fendez. /97/99 for the Pistons. Spencer Dinwiddie. /84/99 for the Houston Rockets. James Harden. Colossal patch. You want some what? Chicken nuggets? Wendy's nuggets? Up next for the Cavaliers, 81/99, LeBron James. Colossal patch. Any nugget? If it's edible? For the OKC Thunder, 39/49, Enes Kanter. /74/75. Dolph Schayers.
For the Nets?
For the Syracuse Nationals.
Sixers.
76ers. Next up, going out to the Spurs. Clutch Factor, 15/75. for Robert Horry. I feel like we haven't been in the car enough to listen to like the Yankees the last 2 days.
They lost yesterday. Today they will lose, I think.
Tyson Chandler, 3 of 49 for the Mavericks. I think the next one's good. Redemption. We got a redemption.
I'm calling Stephon Curry.
An NBA Game Gear signature of Kareem Abdul-Jabbar.
There you go, Laker Nation. Razor!
What's the card number?
100.
Razor! I hope. Did you? Wow, you must be old.
Grammar. You must be old just to say grammar.
They didn't call it that. They don't call it that anymore.
Grammar school stopped being called grammar school in like 74. St. Jude's and all, baby. Oh!
We got a little thick action here.
Where?
No. Bet?
Yeah,
Betcha it's up to the top. What'd I say? Usually they're down a little. Here we go. First up, Louis Scola out of 99.
I told you, Razor. Start listening to me.
One of one. Paul Pierce. Team logo, one of one.
Nets. Jay Griff.
These are so cold when you open it. I mean, even through the glove, it feels so cold on the plate. At a 99 for the Nets, Brooke Lopez.
We're getting low, guys. We got 15 left. I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to do something crazy.
Up next for the Spurs, Tony Parker, 75 of 99, dual patch. Up next for the Utah Jazz, 20 out of 25, Derek Favors, NBA Game Gear. For the Brooklyn Nets again, 42 out of 75, Thaddeus Young. Signature material. Going out for the Cavs, 72 out of 75, Brad Daughtry, NBA Game Gear. For the Charlotte Hornets, Lance Stephenson at a 75. Ron Burgundy was asking for the Bulls, right? Mr. Ron Burgundy asking for the Bulls with this 10 out of 49 logo man. Signature of Pau Gasol. Yeah.
Wow, nice card. He doesn't want it though because he said F my life. F my feet, F my life now, Fraggle Face!
And the RPA of the Keys, 10 of 10 for the Hornets, PJ Hairston.
Wow, that is fucking huge.
10 of 10.
Oh my god, horizontal RPA, that is huge, Hale! Fucking huge! Huge right there.
10 of 10.
Hale! Hell! Hell, wake up! Hell!
Is that serious?
Chris! It is, it's a big hit, man. He's been down on his luck lately.
Alright, I wasn't even watching.
You hit! Show him! Big hit right there!
10 of 10 RPA of PJ Hairston.
It's an RPA out of 10. Yeah, man. Hey, I'll tell you what. Levine's been more rarer than Wiggins.
See you later, Stolen.
Fuck out of here, Rams. Yo, Stolen! I'm gonna do the next random, bro. I got you.
You did do the random.
I'm gonna do the next random, Casey. See, it's almost full. Yeah. Yeah. How many points? Only one? Alright, guys, here we go. We only redo Snake Eyes.
And only one thick.
We're going three times. Three times, guys. Three times. Here we go, everybody. Top spot gets it, baby, on three. One. Two. Third and final time on the one. Stolen! Stolen! You don't agree? You don't think that's a huge RPA? Alright, guys. Thank you. Thank you. Label that up Stolen, please.
Six left in the next random.
Who's Patrick?
G-Man's gonna do it real
Who's
quick.
Who's Patrick? We got Patrick, we got Tommy. Oh, I like it. Alright, Patty, Patty. Thank you, babe. Welcome to the room. I'm giving you
Wait,
five.
Two Pats. Patrick and a Pat right there.
Alright, who's Patrick W? Who's Patrick W?
I'm gonna do the random for the second, by the way. Dude, what size are Inception baseballs? 100s or 130s? How the fuck do you remember all that all the time?
Most of them are 100s.
Boggles my mind.
The thick ones are 180s.
Thank you, OMG!
Read that name, G-O... G-O-M-A.
Goma. Gomalez. G-O-M-A-L-E-Z. One left in the next random.
Yeah, we're already ready to go. Alright.
Wait.
How many is it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
You said who's someone. They said I did. So three people answered who they
are. Oh, no. That would be him because that's his name.
Wags.
Yeah. Alright, Wags. Thank you, brother. You get 10. You get 5 off your next purchase with the Platt Castle, bro. Thank you for getting involved with that. Much appreciated.
And Patrick, did you buy into something? And Pat OX11, did you buy into anything? Just so we know.
Yeah, let me know who's getting in, guys. You get free money, baby. Free money. All right. How many boxes is it? How many boxes? Eight boxes?
Yeah, so 6 boxes.
2, 4, and 6. All right, guys. Here
That's
we
Nate.
Go.
Regular Nate.
Nate who? 95?
Yeah.
All right, guys. Thank you for that, Phil. You guys.